love you, baby.
All right, now have a good time.
Thank you.
Sure.
Okay.
Don't
good
get
luck,
injured.
Darling. I'll try not.
Try not to get.
Sweet girl, I love you.
When are y'all leaving today?
Bye, Sadie. Bye, Sadie. Bye.
All right, buddy. We'll miss you.
Bye.
Love you, buddy. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
So we're going to Florida for Reagan's softball tournament.
Yay, all American.
But we're stopping in Charleston on the way. And we're going to be staying with Pete in Titusville. So it'll be good to see Grandpa. And so we got any words, Mommy?
No, just good luck to Reagan and safe travels.
Who are you talking to?
The people. People.
Coming up on south of the border. Yay!
That's gonna get cut.
Where's Raleigh?
All right, we made it in the elevator.
Val. I thought we were taking a picture.
I was like, Jesus.
What's up? Wait, let me first.
Walking down the hallway. First, limping, skipping. I don't know what she's doing.
I don't know either.
Hi. Stop.
Meredith is checking out of the hotel in Charleston, and we're about to head to Titusville.
The weather forecast says
it's supposed to rain for a while.
Yeah.
Getting rained on again.
Yeah.
Looks like opening stuff. It's not happening. It's raining. Imagine that, it's raining in Florida.
Wow.
All right, we just got uniformed.
45. That was my dad's number back in the day.
Walmart.
Wally World.
Because Raleigh needs a charger. And everything got rained out. And I need some new sunglasses because I brought the woman sunglasses that I bought.
All right, getting good grades. The future's so bright. I gotta wear shades. I gotta wear shades.
We're at Kelsey's, and I took the pasta challenge. So they're giving pasta noodles instead of straws. Wow! There's Reagan and Raleigh. My daughters are the worst. Except for Sadie, she's the best. These two over here, though.
They
call Raleigh, me their
favorite.
Unappreciative.
Yeah, they just said I'm
no, not now. That's Raleigh's bad attitude.
Am I the favorite? You're not supposed to tell like a weirdo.
Mommy's my favorite. Yeah. Always. She's always my favorite.
Aww.
Poor him.
Aww.
You ate the lemon?
Yeah.
What do you think he did?
job,
it's a weird pasta straw.
That's what I'm
You're gonna have to, like, run 5 miles
So we just got to Grandpa's house, and he's got this movie-style spotlight on, motion detector.
Action!
It's like the sun up there.
It was a disappointing day today. We got to see no softball, but we made it to Florida and got to see great Gramp Gramps. Have a StewCrew day.
All right, it's Tuesday morning at Grandpa's house. He's taking us to play tennis in a little bit. So that's what we're doing. Who do you think is gonna be the best tennis player today, Grandpa? Hey, who's going to be the best tennis player today?
You're talking to me?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. I haven't seen you guys play. I set you all rackets, and you don't use them. You're too, you're oriented on that baseball.
It's Reagan and Raleigh's fault. They're not motivated enough.
What? We're going to take Reagan and Patrick out and play.
Lack of dedication back there.
I want to see real life tennis as opposed to Raleigh. Yeah, opposed to...
Yeah, they play tennis on the video games.
Well, it's not quite the same.
I know. Raleigh beats us.
Why didn't you start playing again?
Who?
You.
Because I had too many kids. No time.
Don't they have teams there in town where you could have played?
No. Tennis teams?
No, not really.
Baseball.
No.
Well, I often wonder why you didn't join some team. Just because you loved the game.
Because I had too many kids. I was coaching them.
That came while you did.
What did you want her to be named?
Sadie and Callie. So we went with Sadie because it's less popular.
Well, like my grandmother's really had, pretty names. One was Catherine and the other one was Laura.
That's pretty.
They were good names. And then.
What about Reagan? How do you feel about that name?
Yeah, Reagan's a nice name.
Raleigh's Raleigh good?
Sadie good?
Not Sadie, though.
I associate it with that damn movie, okay?
What movie?
Sadie Thompson? You've never seen that movie or heard about it?
No. Who's Sadie Thompson?
It's the name of a movie. It starred Rita... You know who Rita Hayworth is?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. She played as a prostitute.
Oh, yeah.
In the Navy. During the Second World War, they were on
Was she a French prostitute?
I don't know if she was. I don't think I've ever known anybody
she's
by that
cute.
Name.
Except for the prostitute.
Look, she's so pretty.
That's a good movie, don't get me wrong.
We'll have to watch that movie tonight.
Mm-mm.
No?
That's a good movie.
Yeah, it's a good movie. Let's watch it.
Yeah, it's not an R-rated or X-rated movie. It's a GP movie.
So the girls can watch it.
Yeah, but it was just, it was made probably in the early 50s.
Did she save the troops by being a prostitute?
It was about her. She was on an island. It's just a love story. I can't remember who the guys were in it.
It's like a modern day Pretty Woman. Tennis champion of the family is right now.
Me. Reagan.
I whooped mama.
I'm the best.
Reagan's the worst.
Big Daddy's not getting credit for his victory here. Pete still says Mama's better.
Yeah, she's good.
I'm at Fox Lake. This is where me and Uncle Eric would go when we were kids, and we'd look for alligators. And we'd try to throw rocks and stuff at them. None of the girls wanted to go with me because they were scared to be eaten by alligators, and they recommended that I don't get eaten. Doesn't look like I'm gonna see any gators today. I was hoping one would pop out when I said that. But no. We're here. We made it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, we're...
We're in the back.
We're doing this game so far, aren't we? You think he's tired of these games?
Yeah.
It's 9:47. Mommy's grumpy because we're going to chicken filet.
And we'll be happy to serve you at the window.
Thanks, Gabby. See you later. What you doing, bird?
About to go take a shower.
All right, it's Wednesday morning. The girls have a game at 8:00 today, and then at 11:30. So we're gonna be done by 1-ish. So we should get some good games in, and then have some fun in the afternoon. Everybody took naps.
Not me.
Not Raleigh.
We're Reagan.
All right. So we rested. And Daddy was like, hey, I got a great idea. Let's go to Gatorland. Let's see some gators. Everybody's like, no, Daddy, you're the stupid. So then I said, hey, I got a good idea. Let's back into a mailbox. Let's see the Blue Man Group in Orlando. And there was some mild interest from that, from Reagan.
Yes.
But then Mommy was like, no, Daddy, you're stupid. I was like, okay.
No, Mommy said it's too far and we're too tired.
Orlando?
Yes.
We're like 30 minutes.
We're going to take a 2-hour drive there and back.
So then Mommy was like, let's do a podcast. Everybody was like, yay. So that.
Local, relaxing, and cheaper.
So that's what we're gonna go do, is get pedicures.
You should get sparkly gray.
Sparkly gray. I'm getting black on my toenails.
I'm getting it French.
Ooh la la.
No, I'm getting black, not red.
No, for her.
Black, both of us match.
A family dedicated to get us stay together. Look.
Hello.
Come on. He's doing a Kardashian.
Pedicure. Hey, Reagan.
I got black tennis.
Well, they wore tennis shoes.
I didn't even bring...
We got Space Ghost ice cream with Reagan.
Yeah, and Raleigh.
A hot rod's coming.
toasted coconut.
Coffee.
What do you think of your Space Coast ice cream experience, Mama? Hot rock?
What? You just asked for another one.
Bird?
I don't know about
all. All right. It's Wednesday. No, Thursday. Thursday morning. Me and Hot Rod are heading to... Where are we going?
Alligator Place.
Alligator Place. Gonna see some gators. Jungle adventure. So that's what we're doing. Raleigh is super excited about it. I'm super excited about it. Jungle adventures. We made it to Jungle Adventure.
Where's the sign?
Super, super excited. Are you excited, Raleigh?
A little.
We're 10 minutes early and we're the only people here. So that means we're going to get the VIP treatment.
Heading to the Mouth of the Beast.
Wait, so what's inside there?
Huh?
Is there anything inside there or is it just like hollow? What if it like... That's like one of those rubber duckies. Doesn't it? That like squeak? He's the king of this show.
Is that like holding babies?
Oh, this was probably.
That's scary. There you go.
You did it.
So cute.
What was that?
A skunk. I pet it right where the skunk sprays. I bounced off. Hey, my dudes.
If you can catch it, ready?
Catch. It's like on top of you.
You're eating his hand. It's on your neck. It's, oh.
It's covering it up. Playing a game.
All right, we just had our jungle adventure. What'd you think, Raleigh?
It's pretty cool.
Yeah. Gotta be real with it. Yep. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me.
out to the parking lot to grab some stuff from the car that we forgot. And I knew the general vicinity that we parked in, but not exactly where. And then when you get out there, you realize that everybody else drives a white Honda Odyssey. So just stood there, looked around, walked up and down, and eventually found it on like the 15th try. We're in the car, Reagan's team, the Great Lakes.
We're great today.
We're just good lakes today. They didn't make it through. But it was a great weekend, or a great week of softball. Reagan made some new friends. Right, Bird?
Yep.
And it was a cool experience. So we're heading back to eat Chinese food with Grandpa now.
I never realized I was meant to think.
Well, we're going to the Chinese buffet that Grandpa likes, and here's what it says. Apparently it's closed. They did take Discover, MasterCard, Visa, and PayPal when they're open though. So the trip to the Chinese buffet is not gonna happen, looks like.
Well, there are others, but I'm not gonna go to them because I don't like them.
Why don't you like the other ones? Are they not as good? They've got to be better. They're open. That one's closed.
I don't know if they're open either.
You think they closed down? All the Chinese buffets are closed?
A couple.
I'm going to move.
Bye.
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 I'm
going to
move.
Bye.
Baila, 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 baila. Baila, 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 me. Esta rumba taitana que yo siempre cantaré.